intuition, huh? So you can't program that into software.